your beaver.
I really like your beaver.
What are you making today, Robert?
Well, someone we know recently got their Eagle Scout Award in Boy Scouts, and they have a ceremony soon where they will need a candle holder. This candle holder will be held for an extended period of time, so I'll need some kind of method to contain the spilled wax.
You mean they don't want the hot wax to get on their skin? Weird.
Now that I've turned the blank down to near its final diameter, I'll add a tenon on one end and true up the face on the other. There's a bit of checking at the end of this log, so that's why I'm removing part of the material here to get rid of those cracks. At this stage, I'm trying to get a clean finish cut at what will be the rim of the chalice.
Hi there, Jacob.
this stage, I begin forming the shape of the candle holder with my bowl gouge.
Using Axe Abrasive Sanding Paste. Don't you have a discount code for that?
I sure do, Harry. If you want to order some and save 10%, use the code HODGE10 at checkout. I've got a link in the description below.
Well, I'd definitely buy some if you still had me as an authorized user on the credit card.
Here I'm making a jam chuck that'll fit in the candlestick holding portion of the piece so that I can reverse it and turn off the tenon. Finally, I burned in the troop number, the Eagle Scout recipient, and the date of the ceremony here on the bottom.
Robert and I would like to thank you guys for watching, and if you haven't, hit that subscribe button so you can find out what we're doing next week. Toodaloo!